20 bunkers on this hole. And he's done well to avoid most of them today. And all with this shot.